What is up, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to another video. Tomorrow I say tomorrow, technically today, because it's 10 to 1 in the morning. I've got work in a couple hours at 4 o'clock, so once I've done this video, I'm going to go to bed, get a couple of hours sleep, and then after work, I'll be heading back down to Preston. It's been a while since I was last in Preston. It's been a good couple of months since I was at PCW. So I'm looking forward to this show, especially for what's the last time Noam Dar will be in PCW. Yeah, so it's Noam Dar's final appearance at PCW. He's the current PCW heavyweight champion at the moment. So that could all change. Because if any of you know, any of you that watch WWE, we all know that Noam Dar, if you did watch the Cruiserweight Classic tournament that was on the WWE Network, available for $9.99. There you go, there's a plug for you, WWE Network. Anyway, if anyone of you, if anyone watched the Cruiserweight Classic, did know Noam Dar was in the tournament. This is a guy who regularly goes to PCW. I say he's the current heavyweight champion at the minute. I've met him plenty of times in the past, but this will be his last show. Because those of you who know, obviously he was in the tournament. And now he's actually signed up for a contract to be on Monday Night Raw with the other Cruiserweights. So yeah, this is the last time we'll see Noam Dar. So it's like sort of a farewell. See him wrestling his last match for PCW. And then look forward to seeing where his career will take him in the WWE. So yeah, that's basically it really. I'll speak to you again when I'm in Preston, because I'm going to get a couple of hours sleep now, because I've got work in a couple of hours. So yeah, I will see you in Preston.
See, you're too dark. Your face is too dark. Where are you? Oh, he's there. I can see a little bit. Have a go with some of that fire dancing, man.
End of story. Story about a young man.
What young man named Morty?
He stopped at the
street by a police station. At a police station near your
Morty. The young man, he says.
He said, what did you say?
I'm too sad. Play.
Nothing to do with me.
The greatest song in the world.
But I said it's 40-30 or something. I've got conjunctivitis. It creates red eyes and this yellow pus. Honestly, I can't seem to duck. Come on, Constable. Don't mess it up. Now to do with me. Now to do with me.
Party. You are great.
Enjoy the party, Wardy.
Gypsy party.
Now, now. Gypsyist. Do you enjoy the hippie festival then, Wardy? Some more piss heads up ahead, fucking dancing and going that fucking hippie festival.
Okay,
Fucking hell, look at me fucking bonnet.
I don't think you said a member of the firm.
Wind blowing me bonnet everywhere.
Mr. Sammy.